Hi, I'm Kenneth Gibson. I'm from Orangeburg, South Carolina. This is my beautiful daughter, Layla. She's 5 years old, and she's one of my biggest supporters, and she also enjoys singing. And my beautiful wife, Tammy Gibson, and she's going to be the one helping me do this filming. And it's a pleasure to be able to chance to be do this video, and I hope y'all enjoy it. I've been working with the Department of Public Utilities in Orangeburg for 31 years. I'm a Class 4 lineman, and I enjoy my work. And I also like all kinds of music. I've been singing ever since I was in high school in the church choirs and doing specials. And I just enjoy all kinds of music. And I'm going to be doing two country songs for you right now. One's by Conway, Twitty, and the other one's going to be by Blake Shelton, which was originally written by Conway, Twitty. But the first one's going to be called Don't Take It Away. You gotta talk to me. I wanna tell you how wrong I've been, and I won't do it again. You know that woman didn't mean a thing to me. Well, I hope I don't embarrass you too much here in front of all of your friends. I'm gonna get down on my knees. Please let me make up. Please, I can't give you up. Cause you made love so good for me so long. Don't take it away. Cause love don't come easy. Darling, I'm sorry. I would follow you to the ends of my mind. Well, from now on, I'm gonna be the kind of man that you can lean on. And when the waters of life get a little too rough, or a little too deep, I'm gonna be your stepping stone. No, I remember all those nights that you used to take me right on home. Please let me make up. Please, I can't give you up. Cause you made love so good for me so long. Don't take it away. Cause love don't come easy. And darling, I'm sorry. I would follow you to the ends of my mind.